It's electronic season when the new devices come out and we all learn that what we're using is obsolete. Because some people devote their lives to such things, there are already people in line at some Apple stores just based on the widely reported rumor that the new iPhone is coming out a week from now. Not to be outdone, rival Samsung is coming out with a fleet of new products, including an Ultra HD screen that is curved and continues around the edge of the device.